MDMA utilizes serotonin. Opiates like heroin utilize dopamine, sort of like the same sensation you get after sex. Amphetamines increase adrenaline, and cocaine gets those synapses in the brains firing really fast. My product is 51 times stronger than cocaine, 51 times more hallucinogenic than acid, and 51 times more explosive than ecstasy. It's like getting a personal visit from God.
It's that good?